Yo, 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 it's your boy DC, and we're back! A long-ass mission! God damn, this joint long. If you're new to my channel, please like and subscribe. Watch, catch up on the other videos. Right now, I'm on this Sherlock thing. There should be more vids unless, you know, it's only one big, long mission. We'll see. We'll see. But let's get it popping. Ba 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 da ba da. And another test. Okay. I don't want to go to the black path. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. So, let's go this way. I'm supposed to know where to go. Alright. Ooh, smiles. Maybe it's all the smiley faces. Let's go. That'll be new. Alright, so let's go here. Had it. I don't even remember what I did. That's how confused I was. Damn it! Fucking. And that's what I've been dealing with this entire series. Well, not entire series. But when we had the out-of-body experience, came to the Mayan temple, that's what I've been dealing with. I climbed up. My man said he went into the temple. I did too. I regret every... Definitely that decision too. fire, wind, water, heart. Go, planet, by your power combined. I am Captain Planet. Captain Planet, he's a hero. Gonna take pollution down to zero. Y'all remember that, John? Gonna help him. You'll pay for this, Captain Planet. That was possibly the easiest task I've had the entire time I've been here. Other than that, please tell me we're finally at the point in which I can figure out why the hell I just had the out-of-body experience. La da 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 la da 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 da. Okay, I am now in here, entering the temple. Legends of the Hidden Temple. I forgot what they had to grab. We need the coins. Oh, great! I highly doubt I'm supposed to pick that up.
The calendar. It was here. So Zacharias, Sir Charles, and Marley have all known about this from the beginning.
The very beginning. I got the eerie feeling that I'm about to get hurt when I touch this.
This is the statuette that Bernard Marley, Sir Charles, and Zacharias all share.
Okay, maybe not.
No keyhole or handle. There must be a way.
Oh, sneaky. Alright, so is there a sign or something on the roof? Okay. Let's try. Okay. This is bad. Yep. Okay. I do not remember. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing here. There's no rhyme or reason. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4 equals minus. Is there? How am I supposed to figure this out? Oh my God, okay. Equals what? No, I don't want to skip it. I can't even look in a book. Oh my God. So we know that this one doesn't crush your fingers. 1. Please don't crush my fingers. Please don't crush my fingers. I have no idea what's supposed to happen. So I have to play devil's advocate. Ah! Yep, that's not it. Okay. Alright, so this one. This one. That was actually pretty fucking scary. Oh my God. So I hit 1, 2, 3. 4. God, this is gonna suck. Ah, minus. Ah, fuck me. Oh, God. Okay. Alright. So let's try something else. If I put my hand in the... If I put it in here, what happens? Alright, so it's not supposed to go there. Alright. Hope this works. How about science slumber parties? What? Hey, I'm not gonna. Some people say the party's empty. Question of this, just a matter of time. Gonna need just a gonna line. You have been watching it. Every move that I make, you gotta believe that I got what it takes. Stand up above the ground, even if I got a shot out of tonight is the only thing you see. Gonna stand out. Do you notice me? Yeah. A little smoke edge. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. If I could take a stop and take a look at you instead of just walking around. Bah, bah. Nothing that I wouldn't do. All I need is a second glass of brew. I got whatever it takes. It's a piece of cake. Oh, that's how he lost his arm. And got the disease. This is terrible. Like, it's slowing down. Like, that's how terrible the graphics are. I'm finally out the joint. Oh my God. Jeez. I am never taking drugs again. Thank you. Wow, there are two. Oh, there's three of them. Oh, no. There's damn sure isn't real. I don't know. Oh my goodness. That's it. So I have to. I'm gonna talk to some people.
A murder at my club. What a disaster for our reputation.
I get it. I'm supposed to solve it already. Before I do, let me go talk to.
It's not here.
What?
It's not here.
Oh shit. I thought. Okay.
This should be the right place. Our man might be here.
I don't want to be wrong. I don't want to be wrong. So,
it's not here.
I know you're not at the hospital. Photograph from the club. Dialogue. Thank you. Why can't they both be in on it? It says you have found all and utilized all clues in the case. Oh shit. I know it's not. It's either one or the other. I'm gonna go with that.
Mr. Albee. Oh, you're here with your son.
Yes, obviously.
We have to talk with you, and it involves the police.
I see. Gulliver, go across the road to Mrs. James. This is an adult conversation.
Hold on just one second, please.
A pygmy?
As I suspected. Albeit brought him back from Brazil. You were both slaves there and you escaped together, am I correct?
You are. We are companions through life to death. He's more like a brother to me.
It's more like a midget to you.
It's clear enough now. You and your accomplice person. Are guilty to the murder of Zacharias Greystoke.
They had to pay for what they did. If only I'd had the time to get all of them. But Gulliver only did what I told him.
It's for the judge to decide that. But given the nature of judges, I doubt that he will be lenient towards a pygmy who kills an Englishman.
And that's the end of the case. And on to another case.
Mr. Orson Wilde is here, and I'm going to stay with me.
Well, we're going to end it right here. That's the end of this case. Well, we're going to end it right there. That's the end of that case. Stay tuned for the next video where we take on another case called Infamy. This is Mr. DC. And I'm out this joint.